Resident Evil 5.
Stop right there!
Bravo!
Damn it, where is Jill?
Jill? Maybe I'll tell you. Maybe I won't.
Stop playing around. We want some answers.
You haven't changed.
Wesker, you are alive.
This is Wesker.
We last met at the Spencer Estate, wasn't it? Well, isn't this one big family reunion? I would expect you to be happier to see us.
Us?
So slow to catch on.
Jill. Jill, it's me, Chris.
What? Are you sure that's her?
The one and only.
Watch out!
damn it! Come on!
Your future hinges upon this fight.
We'll never win like this. Time to change tactics.
We should hide.
There's no point in hiding.
Seven minutes. grab it.
Roger.
You grab
Roger.
It.
Roger.
Come on.
Roger.
Take it.
Okay.
Poor deluded
Thanks,
Chris.
Partner.
How you so love your precious self-righteous.
Thanks, partner.
Your future hinges upon this fight.
We'll never win like this. Time to change tactics.
We should hide.
You disappoint me. Is that the best you've got?
You can't hide forever. Just accept your fate. There's no point in hiding.
Come on!
Okay.
Come on!
Okay.
You can't hide forever!
I expected more of a challenge after all this time, Chris. How disappointing. Yes.
Go! Wesker, stop!
Your partner has arrived. I'll leave you two to catch up.
Come on, Jill! Get yourself together, wake up! Jill Valentine! Jill!
Remarkable. Still resisting at such an advanced stage. Commendable, yet futile. No more time for games, Chris. I've got work to do. Have fun watching Jill suffer.
Wait, what did you do to her?
What's that on her chest?
We have to get it off her.
On her chest. She might return to normal.
All right. Then that's what we're gonna do. Jill! I don't want to hurt you! Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! Jill, I don't want to hurt you!
Now! Hold it down!
Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill!
Reload!
Come on!
Okay.
I don't want to hurt you! Jill, what are you doing? Jill! Are you all right?
Chris. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
You're Sheva, right?
Yes.
I couldn't control my actions, but God, I was still aware. Forgive me.
It's all right.
Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner? This.
Chris?
I'm all right.
Time to put an end to this. Let's go.